The Legends offense.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
The Legends continue to lead big here in this second period. And now it's grabbed by Robinson.
Packle is able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Montreal's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. The Legends win the draw. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. Lots of talk always about the importance of face-off, but most of the time, it really doesn't matter. In the offensive zone, it does. A clean win, and it's in the net.
Montreal's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sends the pass over. And he was right there. They can't connect.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Matthews has won the draw. Oh, what a beautiful glove save!
Roy's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
Crosby's going to play the puck behind the cage. Belfour's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Lot of John back and forth here.
As there ever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
The Legends take possession off the faceoff and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Well, the official's going to give 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I always felt on the power play the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Hedman's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
And with that call by the officials, it's a long 5-on-3 set to begin.
Too many times on a long 5-on-3, the power play becomes static. Get it to the middle at the very least. Shoot it and make the penalty killers react.
And somehow, some way, he comes up with a stop with his glove.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
He's got a step on a breakaway. Puts it off the post.
Oh, he's in the clear there. Those feel like such a big miss.
He scores!
Wow, the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Skill here, James, to make the pass and then to receive and shoot it all in one motion.
Montreal's opposition can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time and this thing can end in a hurry.
On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Stone. Can't find his man. Oh, and he scores!
Three goals, the hat tricks in the bag. Here come the hat. What a great feeling as this place is jumping. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
The Legends have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Nice pass. Can't finish. Oh, Rain, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
The Legends have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Montreal's won the faceoff. Big time stop there.
Roy's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Centered out in front, and that one's turned away. The Admirals have it against the wall. Swing and a miss. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room. Their effort on this forecheck is really extending this shift.
Trying to escape the pressure. Right on the doorstep. Taken by Huberdeau. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. With the steal. Right in front of the net. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it. He's not going to feel very good about that one when he goes and sits down at the bench. He was totally out of position. That led to the goal.
Montreal's offensive onslaught continues. What are you seeing down at ringside, Ray?
Domination. They've been the better team for most of this night. Now they're in such a large lead, it's very comfortable.
Puck picked up by Robinson. Passes right to the front. Goalie makes the save.
Sharp reaction save.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Great defensive stick work on the play. Kakko's got it along the wing. Quick pass to Robitaille. The Legends walk the line. Rocks it on the play. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Set it out in front. Fantastic save.
Dead center. Excellent save.
From behind the net.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
And that's picked off in front. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play.
He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
Nice defensive robbery on that. Lemieux taking it from his own end. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. 59 seconds to go. 45 seconds to go here. 27 seconds on the clock. Jostled off the puck. 7 seconds left. Just 5 seconds. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Legends have been terrific for 40 minutes now. A comfortable lead that they'll just try to ease their way into the finish line.
Matthews setting up against the wall. A chance in front, and they can't connect. Puck grabbed by Bork. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Made the stop on that play. Montreal's on total cruise control early in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The Legends have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Denied that one. Bork's lugging the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Hull. Here's an odd man rush. Makes a move in front. Takes that pass back at the point. The Admirals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. The Admirals will play it from the corner. Moves it quickly over. Off the post and in the net. They score!
He beat him with the quick release there, James. That thing hits the post, sure. But it's his release that gets that puck away too quickly for the goalie.
Still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? At center ice now, he grabs the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin, and the puck clears the zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Pass right on the doorstep, and that's picked off. Solani's got it through center. The Admirals have it from their own end. The Legends go to work on offense. There's a whistle as the officials calling for a penalty here. The Admirals have been handed a two-minute penalty for tripping.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Montreal's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Montreal's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Legends have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
The Admirals scoop it up along the boards. And that one's broken up. Handles the puck. Look out. Here's a two.
They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly.
Oh, the penalty killers make a mistake. They give up a man advantage break. And the power play doesn't miss. With the extra man, they score on the rush.
Montreal's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
LaFontaine's got the puck. From the boards, he takes that pass. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. The centermen glide into position. The Admirals win the draw. Great defensive effort with the strip. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Here's a chance in front. And that one's broken up. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Turns it away on the slap shot. The Admirals gain possession along the wall. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Taken along the wall by Girard.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
McDavid's got the puck in his own zone. Picked up along the wall by Hedman. Bumped off the puck. And now it's grabbed by McDavid. The Admirals have it against the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Stays with it. Montreal's got it now. LaFontaine's looking around near the point. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Find some space in the corner. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
Montreal's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Takes the feed. Oh, what a stop! The Admirals gain control of the puck against the wall. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't connect! Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Taken by Clark. The Admirals will play it from the defensive zone. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Quick feed to Clark. Turns it away.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Montreal's temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. And he gets sandwiched into the wall.
That's really well played by the defensive player. He took away the angle, forced them into a spot, and then laid the hit.
The Admirals look to start the transition game. Moves it to Matthews. Can't connect. Along the wing up the neutral zone. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Montreal's in now. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it. Montreal's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. The Legends will go to work here in the offensive zone. He was locked in there. The Admirals get a hold of the puck along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. Slides it up to Tatar. There's the whistle, stopping the play with an offside. This is when you want run time.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Montreal's won it. Rips it on net, and that banks off a stick. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end.
Every once in a while, everything comes together for a complete victory, and I felt that's what happened tonight. They had the puck, they shot the puck, they got it back, they shot it again. Really a dominating performance.
You know, I know people like to point the finger at goaltenders when they give up lots of goals, but in this case, it's hard to blame them with the amount of offense that he was seeing there.
Well, there's no way he's going to be able to hold the door shut. That was domination.
Crazy how there's all these elements to a win now. Victory songs, celebrations, and a salute.
Yeah, it's way better than losing.
Big time. Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.